We're working in many places which are very hard to reach, which are cut off by the floods, which are with the rainy seasons, with no roads. And you can imagine a mother with a child which needs the food, and WFP cannot reach them so easily.
So this SHERP is hopefully going to give us access to move the more nutritious foods that they may need to be able to survive.
This is why we are in Uganda now, to train our drivers and fleet managers how to use this equipment to respond to emergencies. Benefit of SHERP is that it can reach almost anywhere.
And it carries 1.2 tons. It can basically drive up and down hills. It floats on water.
It consumes only 4 liters per 1 hour of drive. So that means that one full tank, we can go almost 500-600 kilometers on the hardest terrain.
And it's able to deliver food at a cost-efficient rate. When we compare it with helicopters, this is about $200 a ton, and a helicopter is about $4,000 a ton. We're on the shores of Lake Victoria, trying to simulate the settings that we would be putting this SHERP into in our environment to do the deliveries. We've had drivers from South Sudan and training them how to use it, see how the drivers handle it, make sure we know how to maintain it before we put it into live settings inside South Sudan.
I'm Richard Gama from South Sudan. This truck is going to help WFP South Sudan a lot. Now we come to train. And the first people from South Sudan, they come to train this.
We are very grateful to our donors. We want to ensure that we care about every dollar we spend, and we maximize the funds we are getting to ensure that more food is being delivered for the amount of money we are receiving. WFP is continuously innovating and implementing the best industry standards in our operation. We are the leader in humanitarian logistics. We are an example that is followed by others. This is why we are continuously developing and continuously providing solutions in logistics.
This SHERP maybe is going to help a lot. We will not be stuck to delivering food for people. We are going to deliver food for them.